A simple plastic cauldron turned into an idea that took over a month to complete. First, I gathered and prepped my supplies and started to paint. 3 wood panels, each a different character, to bring this thing to life. Next up, cut them to shape. And finally, I mixed up a concoction that would give this simple plastic cauldron a cast iron look. I added a little bit of rust and potion spillage for good measure. Time to put it all together. Hocus Pocus.